Would you guys like to see the first game I ever played ever? The first PC game I ever played ever, I should say. Would you like to see that? YouTube. No. Not Geometry Dash, bruh. No, that game is so ragey. Rage is not a good for right now. Yeah, let me show you guys a classic game. It's called Fates.
How much left do we have with Doki Doki?
We've got a decent amount left, but shit's getting really fucked up now. And chat was saying something about we have to look at the code in-game to get the full experience, but I'm not sure how to do that with Game Pass. I don't know if I can.
We don't have Game Pass. Don't meet with Epic.
Or Epic, yeah. I don't know. I don't know how to do it with that.
I don't know.
Whoops. Oh, come on, bro.
I won't lie to you.
What?
I'm actually starting to get disinterested, Doki Doki.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Oh, that makes me sad. I can't even move myself. All right, chat, let me show you guys Fate. Can we get my game title changed to Fate, please? We're just going to play Fate until you're all done with all your stuff. It's just a little dungeon crawler. Yes. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Please let me change this. LOL!
I don't think Fate's working.
LOL! Fuck! The plane! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! Chat, help! Oh, God! What is this? Turn that off, please. Oh, thank fucking Christ. Holy shit, fuck. Can I turn all this shit back up, please? Oh, thank fucking Christ. That was a nightmare. Holy shit. Okay, so this is a really old game called Fate. Can we get this,
Oh, my God.
Yeah, that shit was broken. Can we please get the game title changed to Fate? Thank you. This is really old school dungeon crawler. This is what I played all the time as a child. Hi, Kitsune, welcome in. So, this is it. It's a point and click.
I love this game. Oh, my God.
Do you really? Does the music give you memories? So I started this save recently. God, it's so loud. Hold on, let me turn this shit down a bit more. Okay, that's better. So, this is my big save.
I used to play this all the time as a kid. I love the overworld music so much.
It's so good,
right?
Which
is on Spotify, by the way.
Is it really? Yeah, this game right here was my childhood. Ugh. And it's just a good game.
You had childhood?
Yeah, fuck you.
And I had one of those.
I did. Yeah, this was my game.
I thought your child was just pooping the arts.
This is my main my big character, but I played this years ago and I don't remember any of it. So I started over I haven't even been playing for an hour yet, so we're very brand new. So this is literally just a dungeon crawler. That's all it is. So this is our town. We got a kitty cat. We can give our cat fish to turn it into a magic kitty. Should I leave it on? I should leave it on the screen, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
Just leave it like this so y'all can see. So, arrow keys zoom in and rotate. The only way that you move in this game is by clicking your little hand boy. But up here, so this is my cat's inventory. I can give it jewels to make it stronger. This is my inventory. I've got very beginner stuff right now. I don't even have it, like, my... The only thing I've got is for my ring. It's a dexterity. I've only got potions. Like, it's we're super beginner. Super brand new. And if you look on the map... Which I think if I hit tab, it zooms in and out. So yellow is quests. The blue dot is my cat. And then we're the X. And then green is like shopkeepers and like random shit. That red arrow we'll go to in a second.
Just sent you the Spotify link to the more popular Overworld song.
So these guys.
Can I help you?
This is where I get all my goodies. Where is my. Oh, I could actually get this. But I think I have a better shield. Where is my shield? Should I put it in my chest? There's like a storage chest that you've got over here in the beginning, but I don't know if I have anything in it. I had a shield.
Personally, I always thought of this game as Diablo for kids.
Yeah, I love this game. If this is what Diablo is like, then I need to get into Diablo. So here's Merlin over here, or Bremen. Oh, here's one of the,
Good day.
One of the quest givers. I think I've got all three quests. Oh, okay, here's my shield. Oh, it's only 8. It's only 2. And then you've got, so these fish, these are what you feed your cat that turn it into different things, right? And then we've got gemstones, which you can, oh, that sound. You can put it in items that need, actually, I think there's a guy that will put sockets in items, isn't there? Which guy is it? He can extract gems, and then this guy you kind of see all over the place. You can see him in the, Lucy, do you want me to stream this for you so you can see it too?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, I wanted to keep you in into it anyway, because you're here. So there's magic as well. I'm mainly a melee fighter. I don't really do a lot of magic. I use support spells. This guy. Okay, love. This guy has got like.
A fine day to you.
The sounds. He's got all your potions. These are so these portal books. Depending on what level you are in the dungeon, you can use these books to teleport back to the town and then go back in. Oh wait, no, that blue. That's what that blue portal is. The white diamond is my cat. See this portal? So this will take me back to where I was. I was in dungeon level 4.
I love this song personally. Good morning to your nightcap.
It's good, right? Da, 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 da. Is it this guy that... For a price, I could attempt to enchant an item. No. Wait. Watch out, though. Occasionally, I curse things. I thought there was a guy that can give you... That can make an item have sockets in it. Right? This guy gives you your fortune and fame, which I don't think I
yes,
have...
Yes, Tabla?
Mm-mm, that's like all my money. This lady heals you.
Hello. You feel refreshed.
And then... Is it this guy?
Hello there.
Maybe it's this other goblin over here. Remove the gems from any item, but I'll destroy the gem if you'll be free to install new gems. Wait, then what's the difference between him and the other guy? Does the other guy destroy the gear and just give you the gem? Is that what the difference is? Let's see. Okay, so he gives you the gem back, the other guy gives you the item back, but the gems are destroyed. Okay, and then there was one more person I can show you. which is the witch lady over here.
My wares are both ancient and powerful.
Ooh! Well, a minor healing spell. I'm gonna buy that, even though I can't use it just yet. I don't think I have any skills that I can update. No. So these are my skills and my stats. It's really basic, really simple. My cat gets skills too. Here's my cat stats. You can't really see the ones behind my head, but they upgrade on their own. So this one's really cool. So we both have an inventory system, right? I always put shit that I want to keep in my inventory, and whatever I want to sell, I put in my cat's inventory. Because when you're in a dungeon, you get a lot of shit quick. While I'm in the dungeon, I can hit send pet to town, and it will sell whatever I have and give me the gold while I'm in the dungeon. All right, I'm gonna go get some of my fish for my cat. I don't know what the strongest... Bunny, what's the strongest creature to turn your cat into? I really like the dire unicorn, but let's see, that's 300. I wanna save those. We can do the tarantula, we'll do these two, we'll save the rest. And we're gonna try the bow. I've never done this before. Maybe I should bring these with me just in case this does not work out well. And I don't like the bow at all. And then we could just have my cat sell it. All right. So my quests, this is my journal. Quests right now are Burigor's quest, Gavito's quest, and Daimon Nor's quest.
I don't remember off the top of my head.
Yeah, I don't remember either.
I never got really far into the game to know for sure.
If you guys like this kind of stuff, I love dungeon crawlers are my favorite. Here comes my dick, is that Slayer? Hi, Slayer! Welcome in! Let's see, so we've got to destroy 6 Noxus gels on level 5. Oh, this one we can do, destroy 8. Oh, we've only got 3 left of these. And then, so that's level 6, this is level 4, and this is level 5. Okay, let's see if we can beat those 3. There's a cheese hat in this game.
You enter the portal.
And I had the cheese hat, and it was my favorite thing in the whole. I was so, so proud of my cheese hat. Aw, hold on 1 second. Okay, so welcome to the dungeons! All right, so the way that I have my dungeon set out is this little toggle. This makes it so I can see things beyond the wall of like things that I haven't interacted with, right? I always have, because these are keybinds, right? I always have these keybinds set the same way, except here, number 3, I'll usually put an antidote. I have my map zoomed about that far out, and we have auto run off, so we've done a little bit in here. Oh, let me.
Your pet has been transformed.
Okay, so for 120 seconds my cat is now, oh, it's Reggie too. It's my Reggie.
This is your dungeon, huh? Looks quite cozy.
Let me
don't
heal
know
him.
What people were complaining about.
Oh yeah, do you like it? All right, so we're going to... I like to completely clear the dungeon, so we're gonna... Oh. All right. We're gonna completely open this up. I don't think I found the way down yet. And then we've gotta destroy some basilisks. Hi, Ash! Thank you for the 3-stream streak! Okay. Not bad.
You have triggered a trap.
Oh, that's nice. Okay.
I mean, you get used to the cupping and whipping after a while.
I'm gonna pull this up. Oh, these are a little better. All right, so then I'm gonna give him my old gloves. Okay, I kinda like, oh, there's a chest up here. I'm kind of enjoying the, Is there something? Yeah, gold. I'm enjoying the bow, the crossbow.
Hey, my room is just down the hall on the left. Can you drop in and replace the chains, please?
I'm starting
to get tetanus from the rust on the current ones.
Ooh, that's 7 to 10, but that's 6 to 12, and it's slow. Crushing damage. They both have crushing damage. This might be better, because it gives a base... This one gives better to, like... I don't know. I think I want to get rid of that one. We'll keep that one. Defense shield 8. I don't care about... Oops. I don't care about that. That's the same as that one. That one's lame. Oh, I don't have any more health potions. Okay. All right. And then there's our old gloves. Okay. We can fish in these dungeons too. Ooh, mana potion. Thank you. Oh, there's the basilisk. So sometimes there's treasure in the urns and the barrels and stuff, and sometimes there's traps and it's not good. I am enjoying the range. I've never, oh, my cat's back. I've never used a bow and or crossbow in this game. I've only ever used like sword and shield, so this is new to me. All right, there's a little area down here that we haven't gotten yet. I still need to kill a couple more basilisks in order to get the quest done before I can go anywhere. Oh, there, here's the down. Okay, so we found where it goes down. Kitty! Yeah, this is my kitty. His name is Reggie, named after my catboy Breasty. All right, and then there is an area up here that is not filled in yet. Oh, a topaz gel. I don't know what that means. I have to make sure that my cat doesn't die because he can die. Oh, there's a treasure room in here. Hell yeah! Oh, and there's the last basilisk. Oh, there's two more. Come on, bro.
The quest is completed.
Do you ever keep a lot of the weapons and equipment to sell in the overworld?
What I do is I just straight up give them to my cat. I give them right here to my cat. Oh, we got a scroll, a health scroll. Oh, we got an antidote. Let's put that right there. And then I just... I do this.
Your pet has departed.
Oh, we were already up here. There's something else up here. Yes, my cat helps fight. And then I transform my cat. I'm gonna transform him when he comes back. Well, I should do that when we go down to the new level. All right, there's a spot in here, and we have an... Oh, Traveler, hello. Well,
I've got something special you might be interested in.
That mine's still better. I need some good jewelry. I don't have any. All right, so my cat's gonna come back in 15 or 14 seconds here,
oh,
and
yeah.
He's gonna have all the gold.
I forgot you could send your pet out back to the overworld LMAO.
Yep. So he's gonna come back here with some gold, and I might be able to buy something from... What do I want to buy?
I've got something special. You
look at this fucking thing. Horse orc cleaver. Holy shit. Ooh. Oh, that's a lot of gold. And I'm really low level, so I don't have, like, the strength to do a lot of things. All right, cat is back.
Your pet has returned.
Gave me some gold. So my pet attacks. He fights. And I can make him into other things to fight better. I can permanently transform him into other things, too. So, this level, we're done with the quest. So, we're going to go to a new... Oh. Hi, bro. And then he's got some more stuff I can give him. I've never really been a spear person. So, all right. There's a crate down here we could fuck up real quick. Make sure there's nothing in there. Okay, So we're gonna go down to the fifth level now. On level 44, there is a monster that's hurting the town. So the end of the end goal of the game is to beat the monster on level 44. He's a horrifying creature with crazy eyeballs.
I think I've seen people remake these in Minecraft.
Really?
I used to play on an old server that used to have the dungeons region every hour, but couldn't do much due to my internet.
Okay. Interesting. These are all the gels I think we've gotta... See my cat fighting? Oh wait, no, don't ascend the stairs. All right, so I will turn my cat into a spider.
Your pet has been transformed.
Wow, he's so creepy! Look at him! Whoa! All right.
You have sprung the trap.
Yeah, boy, you wanna open a trap? Oh, thank you. I was like, please don't be a trap as I spring you right next to me. Oh, we got a town portal scroll. Oh my god. Oh, these are the gels. These are the gels we got to attack.
Spider.
Yeah. Oh, what's that? What is that? There's things that you... God damn it. You fucker. There's things that you find that can...
You have sprung.
They change
trap.
Your fate. They change your fate. Okay, so see how I can see this stuff behind the wall? That's what this lets me do. Oh, I love this music. Oh, like a fish here, I think. No, it's gotta have the sparkly water, right? It's gonna be sparkly. All right, is there anything? Ooh. Oh, they're the same thing. All right, let's give him some stuff. Oh my god! Yo, Gamma, what's up?
You have sprung the trap.
Ah, shit! Oh my god, my spider's low on health. I'm low on health too. Ooh, a book of scrolls. Hell yeah. Oh, my cat's back. He's not a spider anymore. I didn't bring any other fish with me, so unless we find... Oh, whoa. Okay, so I got that.
This
ooh,
music
ooh, ooh, ooh.
Is what I think of when I say certified hood classic.
Yeah? Old ass hatchet. I've already got two books, but I can go put... Because I use those books all the time. Those books... So what those books do is... You see this thing? It says not identified. It has some kind of special ability yet, okay? So if I use Book of Identity, it has 1% movement speed bonus. So now I use that thing. So that's what these books do. Wah!
You have triggered a trap.
Oh yeah, did I? Too bad it missed me, bitch. Ah!
You have been granted new
Woo!
Skills.
Please don't be a trap. Please don't be a trap. Okay, thank you. All right, so I just got new skills. We're gonna... Shit. I'm actually gonna put all of it into that. Let's do... Bow and crossbow. Let's do critical strike. We'll set that up. My cat should level up pretty soon, too. So, these bars, this is my stamina, and this is my experience bar. I really need to get some better fucking armor, though. This is, like, basic bitch shit. There's nothing else down here. The trap is bug. Says the trap is sprung. Hi, Onko! Welcome in! Alright, we gotta go all the... Oh, there's something over there. You see that? A ruby gel. Dun, 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 dun. So, when I was little, I only had the demo for this game. I couldn't even play, like, the full-blown... What's that? Oh. It's like a ghost sword. Do you see that? I want that, please. It's not an item I can get, though. I am enjoying the crossbow.
You have sprung a trap.
Oh, have I? Am I shooting it through the wall? Oh, skeleton! Oh, shit, fuck! Oh, shit! I don't have any health potions in my hotbar. What is a skeleton doing up here? I want to get the health spell. Oh, so I'm okay. So behind me, this is where
Saw
my magic
me.
Is.
I only ever had the demo for the game.
So
I could only go to dungeon level 3 before
mana,
I was cut off.
Blue bar, to
or
cast spells, and I've only got dispel
player.
Summon monsters. So if a boss summons monsters, I can get rid of them. And I can identify stuff. That's all I've got. But these first couple of... Oh, shit. I might not be... Oh, God damn it. I wasn't expecting skeletons! We might not be able to- Oh, shit. We might not be able to finish this level, because I'm already out of spells. Oh, fuck. Nope. Okay.
You enter the portal.
Nope! Hi, Delta! We are not strong enough yet. Okay, so we gotta grind some shit. All right, well, first let's go get our quest done. I think that's the red guy. I like to just... No, it's the werewolf. I like to just zoom in when I'm in the town because it's nice and peaceful. Hi! Hell yeah! Thank you! Dude, we got a lot of gold now. Okay, let's see if we can get some better armor, please. Or first of all, I guess we should get some health potions. Actually, do you have a health magic?
May the light shine upon you.
Minor health. Oh, I already got one. Damn it. Summon Timberwolf, summon Spot. I can, like, summon creatures. Like, you can go full witch in this game. And it's so great. Maybe I should do that in this playthrough. I'm really enjoying this game, so I might play it more often. What's up, Delta? This is old school. This is old school cool.
Everything here is a bargain.
Gambling is the sport, you know. Okay, so I think what this guy does is, do you see how fucking expensive this shit is? Do you see how expensive it is? It's a gamble that you won't be able to get this anywhere else. And that only you can only get it from him, but it's really fucking expensive. Hi, Naya, thank you.
Never have you seen such fine.
This guy has got good quality stuff. Like, this would be good. That'd be really good. See how this has got holes in it? I can put gemstones in there. Yeah, I'm just not strong enough. I might need to grind some of the lower levels down and just...
I always go for the lower gambles. Sometimes I find good stuff with the cheaper ones.
Yeah. And then you can try to enchant them and make them a little better. I'm going to ask this lady to heal us.
Hello.
You are refreshed.
Look at how boxy everything is. It's so good, though. Oh, we can get this guy to do our praise.
May I play a tune for
what?
You?
Why is it so much more expensive now? Oh, it's because my fame increased from the other guy, from doing the quest. Okay. Let's get some fishies. For our kitty cat. Because we're definitely going to need him to be stronger to help us fight these monsters. I did this for hours. And what I do is I pull this up so I can see the fish. Holy shit! Look at this thing! Whoa! Alright, fishy! I'm gonna put that in there, though. Because I don't have very much room. My stamina potions I almost never use. I'm, like, never running in the dungeon, unless it's away. Way. 120 seconds turns you into a griffin. All right. Look at these little fish, bro. Look at them. This was my game, though. This was my comfort. I would just sit here and look at this screen for hours and just get a whole bunch of fish to transform my kitty. Oh, that's a good one. 300 seconds, a greater basilisk. Oh, shit. I've got too much shit that I'm carrying with me. I need to start putting stuff back. I want to keep that healing potion spell on me in case I get good enough magic while I'm in the dungeon. What does this do? One attack bonus. Okay. Damn it. All right. I would just walk around this town, too, for hours. Just walk around.
I used
explore.
To do the same. I enjoyed this game.
Hello. Oh.
You have received a quest.
I just always have quests on me. Just always. Because it's better to always be getting a quest done than nothing. All right. So this is our personal chest. We got lots of fishes. I'm going to put... Oh, I didn't mean to fucking... Damn it. I didn't mean to take them. I got a lot of these. I guess I don't really need these anymore. My identity scroll books, I don't need these because I have the spell. Put that there. This I definitely want to save because that looks good. I got a lot of mana potions. I'm not using very many spells, so I don't really need most of the shit. I can keep one with me, I guess. Since I can only use basic shit. Okay, I don't need this either. Identity scroll. I guess I could sell these because I don't need them anymore. All right, that opens up a lot of room.
You're such a bitch.
Oh, hey, Lucy. Okay. Potions. We need health potions. Lots of health potions, bitch.
Well, what can I do?
I have
for
the game.
You?
I have it. So we can totally play it. Whoa, look at this boy.
I told you to buy it.
Yeah, I got it. Alright, and then I'm just gonna get the rest of these. Is it okay if we play this for just a little bit? I'm like super loving this right now. Is that okay? Would you hate me?
No.
Okay. Oh!
I might run and take a shower though.
Go ahead, go do it. So, these charms, Samus's uses...
You have until I get the shower and dry blow dry my hair, okay?
Bruh, okay. Deal. So, do you see these charms? Push-ups!
Okay, chat, you have to deal with flute until I get back. Have fun.
For real? Actually, why don't I... We can download the game while we're playing this, too. I was just looking at it. Let's see. So, Lucy wants to play a game called The Land of Pain. Oh, it's already downloaded. Perfect. Okay, cool. So, we're going to play that after Lucy comes out of the shower. But you see this? So, there's CS's super healing charm. This will fully heal me 8 times. Or I think it'll fully heal me because it's a super healing. I can't talk right. But yeah, these are really, really helpful. But I don't have enough money for that. It's a lot of money. But yeah, that's what those do. So, these are what you eventually get. You just fill your hotbar with them. So, okay. Let me get the rest of my fish. Because if I've got these fish... Then my cat is gonna be able to really fuck up shit. Let me put the 120s up top and the 300s below, because these last for a good time. All right, let me do these push-ups real quick, and then we'll go back in the dungeon. You want push-ups. You guys really, you realize you maybe do 60 push-ups yesterday, right?
Is it a sex dungeon?
No.
You wish. Magic muscles.
Oh, that makes me exercise. That's the exercise routine.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, so they pick whatever they want me to do. And there's three choices because I do a lot of cardio. Okay, Chad.
Got it.
March.
Is it on a cooldown?
Yes.
5, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28.
Okay, also, I'll be right back. I'm going to use the restroom. I'll be right back, okay. Chat.
I'm getting ready to shower. Chat, okay. Behave.
We'll be right back, chat.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh, thank you for the stretch, Delta. Yeah. If I didn't have that shit on a cooldown, you guys would abuse the hell out of it. Okay. Oh. Thank you for that. Alright. Zoom out. Get our map, get that turn back on. Oh yeah, when you're in the town, you have like infinite sprint.
You step into the portal.
You step into the butthole. Alright, we're immediately gonna give our cat a fish. Oh yeah! Oh, that's 300 too. So we've got a griffin and an ebony stalker. What do you guys want to see? Hey, Trashbeard. The griffin's pretty fucking cool, but so is the ebony stalker. What would you guys like? Which one? Cookie! Yeah, what do you guys want? We have two griffins, so it might not be a bad idea to get to use one. Let's use the griffin.
Your pet has been transformed.
Look at how cool he is. Look at how fucking cool he is! He's a fucking griffin! Now watch how quickly he fucking destroys. Yeah, look at that shit! Oh, a ring. Oh, we can give it to my cat at least. Give it a little jewelry. We got a shield and a hammer. Yeah, did you see how quickly he fucking took care of that shit? Look at that. Oh, is that the boss?
If I had a griffin, I'd name him Peter.
That's the boss right there. Poison thrower, the improbably named.
Your pack is full.
All right.
Hey, you have a redeem.
Whoa! I have another redeem? I don't think you can do that in this game, actually. Ooh. Okay, I might keep that bow. I'm not sure if I can do that in this game. That's a good shield, too. All right, as soon as he's done, then I want to send him to the town.
You are fortified. Your pack is full.
I still can't grab anything? Can I grab it now? Oh, do you hear the noise he makes? He's so cool. All right.
Your pack is full.
Ah! I wish I could, like, turn stuff sideways. Damn it. I might have to send him anyway.
Your pet has departed.
Yeah, refund that, please. Oh.
You cannot carry anymore.
Oh, there's still something over here. Ah, great! It was for invert controls.
Your pet has returned.
Hell yeah! Alright, let's go get the rest of this shit. Hey, bro! Pitchfork, mace. All right, and he's back to normal. All right, was there stuff over here? There might have been. Yes, down this way. So we defeated a boss, but nothing happened.
Your pet has been transformed.
So my cat is now a jaguar. Or a saber-toothed tiger, I think, actually. There's a door here. Some gold. Oh, there's lots of stuff here.
Your pet has increased in power.
Hell yeah! Got all kinds of shit. Actually, no, it's still pretty low. Right. I don't know why I didn't leave my shields. You did not! You guys are so mean! I want to play this game before Lucy gets back. We're going to wait till Lucy gets back to do those crunches, you goobers. So mean. Ugh, at least it's crunches. Crunches are my favorite. I could knock those out real quick. Good job. Hell yeah. Holy shit. Alright, well, I guess we're sending my fucking boy back again.
Your pet has departed.
Oh, wait. Oh, sit upright. I'm so dumb. Yeah, sit upright's fine. I looked at it and read sit-ups. Thank you. I should really go back and put this shit in my thing real quick, actually.
You enter the portal.
No. And the wrist sit-up, and the stretch, and the blood offering.
Your pet has returned.
Alright, let's go put some of this shit in our chest.
Damn, you got your glasses on and you still can't
leave. Yeah, well, I'm so into this game right now. I want to keep that. We'll put, oops. Put you in there and you. And I want to keep you. Oh, that's much nicer. I'm going to put you in there. We could put these in there for now. I don't need this either. All right, back we go.
You step into the portal.
You got redeemed? Yeah. No. Who do I love the most out of you guys? I just saw that. What are you talking about?
Your pet has been
transformed. I love all of you! All right. Oh, I'm getting shot at. I'm like...
You have triggered a trap.
Oh yeah, boy. We ain't fucking around. What's up, Naya? Go ahead and get that bow. Give that to you. All right, nothing else in here. You shot me and threw mellows at me? What'd I do? Is it a pro strat to have my inventory open the whole time? It might be. Oh my god, so many rats. I wonder. wonder if I can turn my animal into some of that stuff. Ooh, what'd I get? Ooh, a necklace. Damn it. No, not quite good. What are you?
The spell could not be completed.
Insufficient magic to cast on? Oh, identification 4. Those might be worth keeping, actually. You can have that, though. Wait, I can have matching necklaces with my cat. Okay, cute. Cute! Chapa chapa doobie doobie dabba dabba magic booty doobie doobie boom 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 boom! Alright, we got a sapphire. I'll keep that. Hi, Yogi! Alright, back we go. Oh, shift automatically fires. I didn't know that. Get rid of all of my identification scrolls. I didn't realize that you have to have a specific level.
You got jebaited.
I should keep this. So I'll use it. That's your fault, Delta, that I have that auto thing. Oh, please don't poison me. That I have that as a song. You know that, right? It's because of your raid thing that I kept getting stuck in my head, so I decided to use it as a sound alert. Oh! Frost spell, huh? Interesting. I forget what the quest is for this area. Please don't poison me. Please don't poison me, thank you.
You have been poisoned.
Ah!
You have completed a quest.
Thanks. Ooh. What shit you got on you? I gotta send you back soon. I'm keeping that though. You're back, but we're almost done with this dungeon, so I don't think... Actually, now would be the best time to send
you. Your pet has departed.
How do we get over... There's one little section in the middle right there that I have not gotten yet, and I want to get it. Oh! You're for mana, I think. Yeah.
You are refreshed.
Oh, well. Use it anyway. It's a cool glowy thing. Might as well. Let's go ahead and put one of you back there. Red thing over there. Yeah, how the fuck do I get over into that area? Oh, I just go down. Okay. It's its own little thing. It's not a hidden spot. Wait, wrong way. I gotta go around the other side.
Toodaloo.
Your pet has returned.
Oh! This way. We should, yeah. I don't like their creepy laughs. Where's my cat? My cat is stuck. Oh, I thought you were dead. Go away. Oh God. Hey cat, you wanna come and help maybe? My cat is not where I am. Oh my God, die. Jesus.
You hate the death caps now. You wait until you play Dark Souls.
Oh yeah? Come on, kitty. I can see my cat. Like he's a little diamond on the other side of the fucking wall. He's all alone over there. I should be able to finish the rest of this though. Thanks, kitty.
Are you ready?
We're just about done with this level, so yeah. Ooh.
Perfect.
Defense 7. No, it's still not as good. All right. Okay, let me go put down a town portal near the staircase for this. And we'll go put our stuff away, and then we will play the spooky game. What kind of game is this again?
Lovecraftian.
Very exciting.
Nightmare,
yeah.
You enter the portal.
That's two quests done.
Good job.
Hell yeah. Sell that because I want to keep that one with that there. I've got a book. We could put the magic. I might as well just put those in there until I'm ready to use them. I guess we can keep those. I'm going to sell that. Damn it. All right, who was it that I had the quest from? I think it was the Skelebones guy. Or, no, because we already got the werewolf. Nope. Ooh. Is it the priest? I gotta find this person that I did a quest for real quick.
Where am I now?
Yeah. Hell yeah! Sire. And we leveled up. All right, well, let's... Oh, I can't do that, though.
Sire, I wish for that to fuck off.
Dual wielding skill. Spell casting skill.
Anyone else think of Markiplier when they hear the blacksmith?
Does he sound like Markiplier?
But no, we should play like a mini for like a novel or something.
Yeah.
We just be like, Sire, thou wish you to fuck off. Now I shall not behead the peasants.
at these prices.
It's my king, you're being somewhat of a thought.
Of a thought. All right, let's go heal.
You are refreshed.
I love this game. Folks. We can accept another quest. While we're...
You have received a quest.
So that's two for level six, and then one for level eight. And I think level six is the next, because this was level five. Yeah. Okay. So next time we play, we can go and do...